went down and it happened so fast, I wasn't really expecting it. But at the same time, you know, I was very excited, obviously, watching the run for home since we were able to make the playoffs last season. But watching the Steven was such an incredible run to make it right to the finals. It was it's unfortunate that they made it that far and they weren't able to go on top. But I'm excited that we have an opportunity to do that again this season. Steps for coaches who believe in me are putting me in the right situations to grow and develop my game. You know, I know that I'm a spring chicken, I'm not the youngest guy anymore, but at the same time, I still feel like there's a lot to learn, and I'm excited to come in here and coach like Mr. Maurice, and you know, I'm going to learn the systems and then get to work. And like I said, this team obviously has a lot of success under his guidance last year, so I'm excited to learn from him and from a lot of players in the locker room.
You mentioned watching them from a distance. What specifically stood out to you about what you saw? Thank you. absolutely. I don't think there's one group guy in particular. I mean, obviously, playing against Barkey and Chucky over the years hasn't been the most fun for myself. And sometimes you watch those guys around the bench, you're just like, man, it's pretty incredible the things they do. But again, just the blend of the guys in certain roles last year, just being able to watch, like, okay, guys put in, you know, the first line, second line, and they're still chipping pucks. They're not just, you know, trying to do fancy, all these crazy moves and then turning pucks over the blue line. They're playing smart hockey. So it's great to see the guys are coming out of the lineup, and there's not one guy that's, you know, pulling on a different rope, but all pulling in the same direction. So it's nice to be part of a group that, you know, you know what even guys the mindset has, and it's just trying to win. So I just want to come out and help be a part of that. So it's definitely very exciting. There's not a lot of just messing around and going to the motions. It's a mindset that you don't think a lot of guys start off, and I think a lot of guys have, you know, not so good a taste in their mouth after last season, after losing that in that final series, and that when either, you know, competitive teams or competitive guys been on satisfied with, you know, second place or coming up just a little bit short, you know. I think these guys are coming in knowing how close they were last year and how hard they worked last year, and now it's like, okay, we don't push that much harder, so it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter who's on the ice, you know, they're going to give it that extra little bit every single shift. Like I said, it doesn't matter who's watching.
When you first got traded here, did you hear anything from your former teammates in Carolina about how this team was during the Eastern Conference Final kind of games? They probably always kind of stuck with that.
Yeah, I didn't hear a whole lot from those guys. Obviously, I didn't guess all those guys weren't too happy with how this series turned out for them. But, you know, Carolina's a very respected club. Again, I'm going to check with them more, obviously. Coaches that are similar to the former friends went to a coach like Mr. Maurice, and like I said, I was fortunate to learn under Ronnie and a lot of those guys, and it was kind of a similar culture and similar mindset, and you know, obviously Florida just you know, played them and they were able to make that series a sweep, but it was almost, you know, baffling to watch. It was like, wow, a team that's like a stick, you know, sticking into a lot of teams over the years, that's a hard rate to win, and the fact that Florida went in there and said, well, okay, this team is legit. This is an eighth place team. And, you know, I just went through the motions and stuck it. I mean, you know, on paper, that's right what happened. But, you know, but the Panthers are really good. They're good playoff time. So,
Steve, welcome. Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Absolutely. I think those are the best teams. The teams that win the championships are always the most skilled. They're not the most talented. It's the guys that are willing to buy in for a guy in the locker room. And that's something I learned at an early age. If you're not coming into your teammates and the guys you have to go with every night, then, you know, odds are, oh, you're not going to make that extra, you know, that extra shot block or that extra hit, that extra thing that you might not want to do with that kind of team. But, you know, those are all things that it takes to win. And again, if you've got guys that are going to see a rope, if you've got guys getting along with the ice, and each guy take, you know, push each guy to get better every single day, and you know, naturally the team's just going to get better. So I'd like to come in and contribute and be part of that guy. That's who I've been so far in my career, and I don't see that changing.
And just kind of building off what you just said, a new team, and you know, learning new systems and all that, how do you make this so you can do that efficiently, whether it's meeting other teammates and spending a ton of the video room, because how do you plan on acclimating yourself as quickly as possible to new systems?
It's all those little things, like you said, it's spending extra time talking to teammates, talking to coaches, watching extra video. Like you said, well, these guys, you know, most of these guys know the season already, right? They know what the coach expects and what's going to happen and what it's, you know, expected to be a Florida Panther. So I'm going to come in here and, like I said, do the extra work, do the extra miles, get kind of caught up to speed. There's obviously going to be a little bit of an adjustment period. I'm expecting that, you know, and I think I'm expecting to come in here and just plug right on the water right away. But I'm excited for the challenge to be able to learn and grow, you know, in this organization.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.